Hello, YouTube and Facebook fans. Today, I will show you how to prepare some stuffed dumplings. This stuffed dumplings will be eventually used in the soup, pea soup and stuffed dumplings that I am about to make. But first, I will prepare the stuffed dumplings with some chicken breast and some plantain. So, just take your time and watch and enjoy this video. Stuffed dumplings are not a favorite thing in Bahamian history, but this may be one of the few times that you would see the stuffed dumpling made. So take it. First, I'll cut the plantain. Set these aside. And next we would now we would, next step would be to add some seasoning. Tablespoon garlic, a half teaspoon seasoned salt or salt. And we do some onions. And this is the stuffings that we would put into the dough. Now we just mix this, okay. The dumpling we would be making would be pea soup, stuffed dumplings, and some ham. This pea soup would be a boneless soup, no bone. In that case, you can, when you place an order or you have an order, you'd be able to eat everything out of the container, not to throw away bone. Everything would be edible that you would be able to eat. We would have to pre-cook this for a couple of minutes. Tablespoon of oil, cooking oil. And we set this aside. You can also add some black pepper if you wish. It's about a half teaspoon. We'll prepare the pea soup, then we'll add the dumplings. I noticed I haven't seen much people who make pea soup made it in the stuff, so I'm doing it a little different. I know it's going to be light because several years ago when I first started this, I served this to about three weddings. The first wedding I served it to, I had two other customers call for the same thing. So that's the reason I say I figured it would be a success. Let this cook for about 2 to 3 minutes till the chicken pre-cook. Now it's time to prepare the dough, which is a simple ingredients of just flour and water, a pinch of salt. We just add a pinch of salt. And we can mix this . This is the dough that the chicken and plantain would be stuffed in. You can just try it. The first time may be a little difficult, but the more you prepare this, the more easy it becomes. Making stuff. Dumplings. Just soak the edge so they can stick the top dough. Take a cutter. And you come up with a dumpling look like this. This dough, dumpling can be prepared, it's a lot of work. So this can be prepared if you cooking or decided to cook this stuffed dumpling. My best suggestion to you would to prepare the dough a day in advance. Then you can freeze it. Next day you can start with the vegetables and saute them down and just add the dumpling. When you reach at that stage, make the work much more easier. Here's what the dough look like, stuffed chicken. When that's finished, you can just go back and reuse the dough. Yeah. Sweet pepper, thyme, and celery. The difference between this pea soup and stuffed dumplings is that this dumpling doesn't have, or this pea soup doesn't have any bone. So as far as you've been able to have to discard bone when you're eating, that would not be the case in this instance. I will prepare by dicing these vegetables. Dice the carrot. Thank you. get the stove started behind the oil. Add the onions and vegetables. And we sweat these for a while. Sweat this for 10 minutes, 5-10 minutes, and we'll add the tomato paste. This dumpling, stuffed dumpling soup, it is different than what we normally have here. Most of the dumplings are not stuffed. One of the reasons I decided to experiment with this stuffed dumpling is because I love to eat dumpling soup. Sometimes it makes me mad that I have to throw out the bone. But in this case, when you have bought a 16-ounce cup of soup, you can eat the whole thing. In this case, I had prepared dumplings day before, which is stuffed dumplings. These are stuffed with, in this case, it's stuffed with chicken. Diced or grounded chicken, cooked with a bit of garlic and salt, piece of celery. And in some cases, it also stuffed, some of the dumplings also stuffed with plantain. Give it a real Bahamian pea soup and dumpling for the exception of it being stuffed. Next we'll add the stock. Need about 16 cups of water. All what we call water chicken base mix. You can add the diced ham. Go ahead and add the dumplings. In this case, I'll let this come to a boil. Before I add the dumplings. Oh, it's been a very interest to you. I'd appreciate it if you would comment, like, and subscribe to this video. My next video will be banana cake, and that video will be released in about a week's time, January 14th.